Shawn Michaels. He couldn't do it. Triple H couldn't do it. Bret the Hitman Hart, best there is, best there was, best there ever will be, could not do it. I guess that makes me the best there is, the best there was, or best there ever will be. The Undertaker could not do it. And Dwayne, The Rock couldn't do it. 365 days as WWE champion, one calendar year. This is the new face of the WWE.
I am the WWE champion, and I've been the WWE champion,
and I will cement my legacy with the focus and the spotlight on me. I'm the best. I've been the best ever since day one.
There it is! There it is!
CM Punk is WWE champion! I've beaten everybody that stepped in front of me. I'm the guy that shook things up around here.
I'm the best thing you got! I'm the best in the world!
I've defeated every single one of your heroes.
Jericho, he's got a tap out! CM Punk with Rock on his shoulders. Oh, go to sleep to The Rock!
211,
219,
238 days.
The fourth longest reign in the past 15 years. Punk in rarefied air is champion.
Do I have everybody's attention now?
I am the best wrestler.
The championship reign continues.
I am the best technician. I am the best brawler. And I don't say these things from a place of insecurity.
316 consecutive days.
But I say it.
343 days.
Because I am it. This title is where it belongs.
Punk retains the championship.